The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
I will never forget the night that you and I had the opportunity to call this man's amazing return to WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton, a true WrestleMania moment, if there ever was one.
I don't know how you do it, but this guy has got to find a way to stand unafraid if he wants a chance of surviving against the Beast Incarnate. The Beast.
The most dominant competitor in WWE history.
And his opponent, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
The Beast Incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action.
And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the cowboy way.
Is he prepared for an opponent with the family pedigree and natural talent of Cody Rhodes?
That's a great question, and luckily for us, we won't have to wait long to get the answer.
With Cody Rhodes.
It's been a long, strange road home for the American Nightmare, but Cody Rhodes has made it clear that he's not about the past anymore. He's back in WWE to cement his legacy and finish the task he started. It's all or nothing time for the grandson of the throne.
All or nothing indeed, as Rhodes looks to take a big step here tonight.
Well, I hope he doesn't think Brock Lesnar's lost any of his patented aggression. I know the wide brim and the smile can be a little misleading.
Nothing more dangerous than a beast with a smile on his face. Brock has nothing more to prove. He's here for fun.
Trying to target the back of the neck here. Taking off from the ropes. Oh, that's just insulting. It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will. Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
He got whipped into that corner. And again.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable. He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
And watch Simpson just toss their opponent. I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that. Oh, dropped on the crown.
hoisting their opponent up for a fisherman buster. As the R-bar stretch in, punishing stretch.
Focusing on the shoulder like that can be felt all the way to your fingertips.
Headlock cinched in, just tossed without regard. And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
And that's Lesnar focusing on the target and nothing else. Definitely not playing with his food tonight.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Rolling into a monkey flip. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
From the top rope, and he denies Cody.
Oh, Cody anticipated that.
Lights out, DDT connects.
Oh man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Inverted atomic drop. Ooh.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Ass handle from the middle rope. Cody Rhodes is just having his way here.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Over and over again, Lesnar with the knees. Being carried around with ease.
Put down face first.
Takes their breath out, effective counter.
This is just vicious. Oh, arm stomp.
Cody has him up.
Delivering the vertebraker.
Is it enough? The cover. Oh, just a two count that time.
Holy moly, how? Brock's looking sluggish. Things could be winding down for him. Rhodes looking to end this.
Finish the beast off.
Cover! Two! Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
With a win like this, the following contest is scheduled for 1-4. And is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
From Dungeon to Diva to an all-time great. Spawned from a family of WWE Hall of Famers, she is the self-proclaimed boat best of all time.
Utilizing her style honed inside the dungeon and always maintaining supreme focus inside the ring.
Natalya has earned the right to refer to herself as the measuring stick of the women's division.
You're right, Corey. Natalya is an all-time great here in WWE and seems to get better as time goes on.
The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley.
Unchecked aggression in the women's division. Pure evil on the face of the Eradicator.
You can call it evil, but it's also effective, competing on an even higher level since joining the Judgment Day.
I hate to say it, Corey, but you're right. Absolute dominance from Rhea Ripley as of late. The ice-cold expression on her face tells you all you need to know about Rhea Ripley.
Rhea has complete confidence in herself.
Introducing the challenger from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, from Adelaide, Australia, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
And there's something special in the air these days when the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line.
And almost everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Two count, kick out just in time.
She's still as determined as ever. Got their opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
Oh, what a landing. Just crashing down with high impact. My goodness, absolute dominance.
Ripley is getting beaten down here.
Ripley has to stop struggling.
Firm control.
Huge boot.
No secret that Rhea Ripley possesses terrifying strength. Does that give her an upper hand tonight?
Absolutely. Rhea's ability to overpower the competition and throw them around the ring gives her an instant advantage. If she can get control over her opponent, this could be a quick match.
Precision strikes. Scoop slam. Wait, no. Wow!
Outrageous strength on display.
Down with a vertical suplex. Caught the leg. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Uh-oh. Drop kick from behind.
Plenty of ways to get creative. Up on the entrance area.
Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Toss dusting their opponent like they're nothing.
Momentum clearly on the side of Ripley.
Rhea's putting that terrifying strength to work, fighting hard to get control over her opponent.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Ooh, ouch.
Wrist clutch applied, and this is just next-level brutality.
Running Bulldog!
Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second, Michael.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. The challenger is not in a great place.
And as this fight goes on, Rhea's reaching new levels of brutality.
Short arm lariat. And again. Oh, watch the ripcord.
Pow! Dropkick. This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either. That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Boom!
Russian leg sweep.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Release on the German suplex.
Just launched.
This is going to be nasty.
Punishing the leg.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Gosh. Discouraging results for Ripley right here.
Yeah, now he's proven hard to keep up with.
A little insult to your injury.
Suplex. Bam.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Boom. Nice.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges. So much could go wrong very quickly.
Opponents all wrapped up in picture-perfect fireman's carry.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. And the fight keeps being brought to Natalya.
Yeah, we are continuing to soften up the competition here.
Kick to the body.
And she's gone after her opponent's core.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter!
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. Very unique escape to fight her way out of the sharpshooter.
She scores big with the counter.
Yes. Boom.
Nice.
And mind games on display from Natalya.
Uh-oh. And able to beat Natalya to the punch.
Gets put into the barricade.
Quick thinking pays off.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Wow, Ripley put a stop to that.
Ooh, brutal. forearm.
Kick to the gut.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Back into the ring, back to the action.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Sights extremely vulnerable.
Italia's crafting something here. Powerbomb.
Man just won the title with the champion's move.
Makes the cover.
Rope breaks the hold there.
No, right to the kidneys. And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
Got her where she wants her.
A little call and response from the nightmare to the WWE Universe.
Ripley with an opening to go high.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Incoming!
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
Horseman has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys. Look out! Crashing down with a vertical suplex.
Kick to the gut, and ooh, brutal forearm. Uh-oh.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Swift clothesline out of nowhere. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Not where you want to be right now.
Uh-oh
is right.
Yeah, this could be the turning point of this match. This could turn everything around.
Look at the positioning. Oh, my goodness.
Power slap on the top. For the win.
Two.
Kick out. She still has life. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea. It's their opponent's legs.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Ooh. Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Leg drop.
Pump handle applied.
I think the champ's got it.
Saber there.
Rhea Ripley can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes.
Short arm lariat. And again.
Oh, watch the ripcord. Oh, drop kick.
Such brutality from Rhea Ripley.
I don't know if Natalya can withstand this.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull, neck slam. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. All right, she's back in, ready to go. Reversal! Can she capitalize? Pummels the shoulder.
Rhea getting everyone in attendance to rally behind her.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Oh, just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing. This is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Momentum is clearly against Natalya now.
Precision attacks, courtesy of Rhea Ripley.
Handle finds its target. Oh! Rhea was just a step behind there. Oh no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh. You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just...
She's fighting desperately. He tosses her way out of the hole.
Kick to the gut. Here it comes.
Another one bites the dust to the champ. Shoulders down.
Look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. Ripley needs to become a little bit more brutal to close this one out.
Whoa! Sit out powerbomb.
And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb. Her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse. That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region. Gut-wrench suplex. Oh, boom! Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Oh, ho, ho.
Natalya thinking she can close this one out. This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
Sharpshooter applied. Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survived. Tap out.
New champion. I can't believe it.
Here is your winner. And the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE. Just became phenomenal.
A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
The following contest
is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has a trophy case filled with titles, a WWE Grand Slam champion. This man has done it all, and he has absolutely no fear.
There is one thing we've learned all throughout the years, and that's do not bet against AJ Styles.
Hey, he might not be the biggest dog, but AJ Styles has got the strongest bite.
And there's no one who fights bigger bell to bell than AJ Styles.
You're right. If AJ's breathing, AJ's fighting.
Workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises.
Hey, Corey, can this guy change his defense into offense to neutralize AJ's explosive attacks?
While it's a solid game plan, it's much easier in theory than it is in execution. This guy could be in for a long, long night. You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
Throughout his illustrious career, one word is best described: AJ Styles. Phenomenal. A single word that tells you everything you need to know about this man.
Against all odds, even against the most nefarious forces, AJ Styles has consistently risen to the top. It's that sort of determination that has earned AJ accolades the world over.
We'll see if AJ lives up to that phenomenal moniker here tonight.
Too bad for them, they have to contend with the visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins.
Well, much like Corey here, Seth Rollins really has been believing his own hype the last few years. Truth is, with skills like his, I don't know, maybe he should.
Big forearm.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring, and that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Turning the tables there.
He eludes the contact.
Breaker.
And the phenomenal AJ Styles certainly earns his name. The question is how you can tip going for a pin for the championship. Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Right in the face.
My God.
Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
Styles is delivering a statement to Rollins.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Now he's been forced to take it.
No way.
Barrel roll, tope.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
He's taking some good hits. Super kick!
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Oh, that hurt. And a counter. By Styles. What are they doing here? And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Trying to fight with a hurt arm is no easy task. This is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow
into a flapjack. Impressive.
Dropped on the back of the neck with the DDT.
Just raking the back. I see how it is. Going to take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton.
And a maneuver like that will leave you on unsteady legs, to say the least.
DDT! Ross has a torture rack
into the powerbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Oh, the forearm smack.
There's return fire on AJ.
And AJ was opened up there.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, Rollins at this stage getting visions of winding this battle down.
Shot to the face gets him out of that spot. Wow, what an arm drag. Counter! And now there's an opening.
Holy meet the barricade.
Looking for a neck breaker here.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Oh, AJ caught him.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Setting them up. This is going to be nasty. Burning hammer.
Nice hip toss. Already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Nap laser focused on the temple and back of the neck.
Driven into the barricade. And we just saw some serious offense. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Shot after shot, then slip.
Now a pin for the championship. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on. Styles imposing a flurry of offense.
I bet AJ's looking to inflict more damage, too.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
How? How?
It's a knockout driver.
Control here.
Sets in the driver's seat and Styles has trouble.
Nasty right hand. Answers with an enziguri, crashing to the floor.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
He's lining him up.
Taking flight.
Good Lord, taking flight.
Just crashing down with high impact.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
You're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
And that was offense with a thoughtful purpose. Seth Rollins taking charge in a big way.
AJ's opponent.
Hands locked across the bridge of the nose. Cross face. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Oh my, down with authority. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Yeah, here they come.
Pace is picked up. How is this superstar doing this?
Pin attempt for the championship. A kick at it, too.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
A stalemate of counters.
Nice hip toss.
Boom. Rollins got out of the way. Setting foot in the ring now.
Able to parry that one.
See what a drop kick caught him. Rollins known to be irritating. We're seeing no different now.
From the middle rope into the stump. Good night.
Now Rollins needs to end this.
What a moment!
Here is your winner, and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins! The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making our way to the ring. From Dublin, Ireland.
A competitor Becky who never backs down from a fight.
Yeah, the man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
One of the most determined competitors in all of WWE.
Yeah, Becky Lynch began her career as the last kicker, and now Becky Lynch is simply the man.
Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania.
Yeah, but every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
All right, that's it.
Well, what a tall task for this woman here tonight, trying to prove she's worthy.
Much easier said than done, Cole. We know Becky Lynch is always at the top of her game.
Becky, 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 Becky. Trish Stratus set for competition. Such a talented superstar. As determined as they come when it comes to silencing critics and proving doubters wrong.
Stratus is the ultimate example of what hard work and determination can do for someone. The way Trish rose up through the ranks in the women's division cannot be understated.
From valet to one of the all-time greats in and out of the ring, Stratus always sets out to show off her skill when she's in action.
That brings us to Becky Lynch.
A wrestler who wants to be the best she can be. She wakes up every day wanting to be better than she was the day before. That dogged pursuit of greatness has helped make her an elite competitor.
It's also helped Becky elevate the women's division as a whole. She has nothing but respect for all the women in the locker room, but she does demand that they rise to her level. She just wants to push everyone to be at their best.
Sound suplex. She can end it here. Fending off a two count there.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Trish showing she's not out of it.
Trish showing she's fully capable of fighting back.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
On their belly.
A lot of tension being used.
Can Becky Lynch cover?
Shoulders are down. She kicks out at one.
Still in it. Hooked up.
Fisherman suplex.
Uh-oh.
Suicide dive.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Watch out!
Running bulldog! And Becky there wasn't looking her best when she took that shot.
Yeah, Stratus showing right there just how seriously she's taking this match.
Dodges out of the way.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Oh, if they back up, they're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. Wow, at the last second, beat the count out. Fisherman suplex!
Ooh, what a full play.
Oh, did you hear it?
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Setting them up for the inverted figure four.
Time to tap, tap, tap.
Stratus needs to figure this out.
Trish looks to have been well scouted.
Bang! And there's the takedown. And targeting the leg there.
Now trampling the opposition.
Look at this. Attack in the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
Oh, man. Leg breaker. That had to hurt. She's taking a beating here.
Yeah, as a veteran, Trish knows just what to do in a situation like that.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Stratus applying the pressure.
I like what I see. Pinning Lynch down with offense so she can't find an opportunity to turn the tables.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, man. Looks like your opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. And that, my God, what a forearm.
Good job.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Right to the gut,
followed up by another to the chest.
Ooh. Oh. Knew what was coming there. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Needs to recover.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
That unraveled on Trish.
Elbow finds the mark. Springboard kick, and we're not done yet.
Exploder suplex.
Down low with the drop kick. And Lynch showing there's still quite a bit of fight left in her.
Yeah, Becky has seemingly had an equal or opposite answer to her competition's off.
Sky high. Oh, straight to the floor.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Wow, running legs out.
Driven down face first.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Brutal stomp to the body.
And falling in the chest as well.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Becky Lynch.
Uh-oh.
Incredible reversal.
Did she do it here? And a kick out again. This is incredible.
She kicked out? No way. She actually kicked out?
Into the corner. This can't be good. Driving their opponent down. Now,
to believe that wasn't three.
Lynch now on the offensive.
Lynch reversing the momentum on her.
Time now for Becky to get her energy up and claw back into the fight.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They're taking
so
it to a new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Great counter, impressive ring height. Checked out by Trish.
Hazardous situation for Lynch.
Makes the cover. That'll be a win. What a hard-fought victory.
Here is your winner, Trish.
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.
The Queen of Spades about to grace the WWE Universe with true submission expertise.
One of my favorite superstars in the world today.
I'm 100% with you on that one, Cole.
A women's MMA pioneer. In fact, Shayna Baszler finished most of her matches by submission.
And those skills have translated to WWE Women's Division dominance.
She holds the record for most women's Royal Rumble eliminations and women's Elimination Chamber eliminations.
It doesn't matter if she has one opponent or 29. In the ring or in a chamber, Shayna Baszler is always ready to fight. When the mouth guard goes in, the lights go out for her opponent.
Take more names and break more arms.
Rousey went undefeated for a full year in WWE, and tonight looks ready to continue her dominance.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. That is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey, the Powers of Pain. And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Team Champions, Liv Morgan and Raquel Rodriguez.
The WWE Women's Tag Titles have quickly risen to prominence. This tag team battle in one corner, we see Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Liv Morgan and Raquel Rodriguez.
When you're at the top of the mountain in the tag team division, every other team wants to knock you off of it. That's what this championship match is all about.
Oh, a slam. Ah, shot to the back. Well scattered by Liv Morgan. Was coming there. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Able to tag her partner. Power slam. For the win.
to three.
Coming in hot.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
What's she gonna do to Baszler?
With authority.
Rising ringside, our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
The arm absorbing the damage. Oh, that backfired on her.
Jumping knee strike finds the mark.
Turns the tables on Rousey.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
She gets it.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
Oh, right to the leg.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Armringer applied. Armringer finger snap. The champ getting put to the test here.
Pop.
Overhand shots and elbows and forearms.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Reversal from Morgan. She's setting something up.
STO takedown.
A jumping stop to the gut. Strikes with a kick. In off the tag.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
After a shot, then slamming their face down.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
She flips it back on her. Superb awareness countering Rousey.
And she dodges that one nicely.
Champ taking the worst out of the exchange. Trapped. Oh, the slam. Oh. Rodriguez with a nice turnaround.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
A arm bar. Just stretching out the arm.
Here's her tag. To the gut.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's running.
Body slam. Tag.
Big backdrop.
being scouted.
Oh, man!
And she'll make the tag.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Rousey's got her cinched. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Punishing stretch.
Cover for the championship!
Coming to the rescue.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back body drop.
Insulting.
And she and Baszler scouted. Running clothesline. And Baszler had it scouted. Place to be for the challenger. Yeah, they stuck it out for this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Striking at will.
Baszler now looking to go high risk. Yes, tag.
There it is.
Decision to roll out here. Was slightly thrown off guard for just a moment.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Impressive cover by the champ.
Kick out. She still has life. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
And she makes it to her partner. Tag. Ronda Rousey picks the ankle and now into the submission hold, the ankle lock. Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on. Got the leg trap. Shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee, and that'll break things up.
Steer clear of that. There's a Russian leg sweep.
Now a pin for the championship.
And there's the save. That's mounted with punches and not in a stop to the gut, too.
Shoulders down.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Raquel Rodriguez back. Suplex into a powerbomb.
The champ has his one hand out.
And a kick out. She's not done yet.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
I don't know if kicking out was wise. I think Raquel is on the verge of hurting her opponent. Drop.
I've been waiting to see that. Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Able to reverse.
Himself in the ropes.
Oh! And she returns the favor there. First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Morgan gets intercepted.
Close to ending it all there. Look how she's raining down those elbows.
Targeted stop to the arm. There's a tag. Nothing good happens when we see this look from Shayna Baszler. Shayna showing her technique. Dropkick to the knee, that's great strategy. She gets the tag. Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
She saw that one coming. Tag made.
Morgan off the ropes. Two-on-one face breaker. A little thunder.
Your dreams. Good night.
Elbow puts an end to that. DDT delivered.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
And she's in off the tag.
Precision teamwork.
Oh, an enziguri.
Hung out to dry.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Truly fighting to the last breath.
From way up.
Good Lord, taking flight.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Expected that one.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the table for submission.
Guillotine.
It's in deep.
Oh, I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though. Utilizing her power, hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
Uh-oh. Ronda had that scouted.
Arm drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Boom!
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of. Baszler going to that intimidation well.
Compromised position here.
Kick picture perfect drop kick. A little cockiness here from Raquel.
She's staying elusive.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Time's the charm. Will that be the case?
Full control.
Now tagging her in. A set out mat slam. Great counter by Baszler. The tag.
Look at this.
Now the Samoa drop. Here's the pin total on the line. Oh, but how?
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
And she's stunned in the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
We know what's coming next.
What more can be done at this point?
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Able to parry that one.
Rousey. Her opponent on her shoulders.
Sublime drop by Rousey.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Liv is really out of it. She might be done soon. Running clothesline. Tag made. She's in. Shayna Baszler's got her opponent right where she wants her.
Bad dive.
Oh, my. Into the count.
Shayna Baszler with another win.
Got it. And the tag titles change hands here tonight.
Here are your winners, Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler, the Powers of Pain.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Well, Mustafa Ali promises you will not forget his name.
Come on, let's go!
Woo, come on!
One of the best high flyers on the WWE roster. Yeah,
and a man who never backs down from a fight.
Thank you. Ali may be abrasive, but one of the most highly intelligent competitors in all of WWE. The ring general has arrived.
A man who ruled NXT with an iron fist and now looks to dominate the main roster.
Come on, let's go.
Without question, Gunther has made an immediate impact since his arrival.
A truly dominant specimen.
And a specimen who is as ready as ever to chop clean through the competition.
Hey, he puts others to the test, and they often come up short. He moves with such a purpose, absolutely no wasted energy.
Well, that's because Gunther is saving himself completely for the battle ahead.
Yeah, but he does manage to make his entrance as intimidating as possible.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali! And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment.
Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making. And we just saw some serious offense.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Inverted Tree of Woe position now.
He's got that boot.
They are doing whatever they please. Just how desperate do you have to be? Why not a fair fight, huh? Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Strong takedown there. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. In time. And now thrown back into the ring. Dropping the knee.
The champion into the cover.
Stays in the fight for the title.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Seeing Gunther stop people dead in their tracks with a single thunderous blow. How do you from the middle rope? Oh, a splash! Going for a pin for the championship. Manages to escape before the three count.
Not.
Uh-oh. An uncanny showing of power. Oh, body is not.
And rolls him off.
Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, where is he? decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Delivered into the barricade.
Gunther cuts him off.
Strong takedown.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Punch him in the chest. Counter on Gunther pays off.
Sent straight into the barricade.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. And now gets tossed into the ring. Ollie with some good timing here. Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, that can rock you. And sent right into the corner.
Gavin Gary! Wow!
Gets inside the ring. Uh-oh.
Impressive display of power.
And rolls him off.
Snap power slam.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Lefting with these knee strikes.
He's able to sidestep there.
Grim and attack for the championship.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise. Golly, what a knee.
Caught all that with his face, and now Mustafa is bleeding good.
Oh, saw it coming. Oh, God, what an elbow.
All right, that's it.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep. Ooh, bullseye. Super kick finds the mark.
Russian leg sweep.
Knee drop.
Uh-oh.
He catches Gunther with a big counter. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Gunther wants to finish this.
The champ has his one in hand now.
A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
It is just unbelievable, and Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know what his game plan is now.
Rolling neck snap.
Just breaking down the opponent.
The champ looking worn out.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
DDT!
He's going for it all.
What are we gonna see here?
It's the 0-5-4!
Makes a call already here!
Driving the paradigm.
Got it! New champion!
Here's your winner, and new
Championship match.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact that...
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the Raw Women's Championship!
Enter the Empress.
Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
Now we're talking.
Beware the beautiful fury behind the mask, because destruction awaits.
Just check her resume. A Royal Rumble match winner, Money in the Bank contract holder, NXT, SmackDown, Raw Women's Championships. Oh, and tag team gold too.
The EST of WWE.
Cole Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst?
The dumbest, the ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say.
Before dominating here in WWE, she was a decorated collegiate athlete.
Yeah, but let's talk about some of that dominance here in WWE, Michael. Bianca Belair, a former Royal Rumble winner, a multi-time women's champion as well.
It's starting to look like there truly aren't any limits that Bianca Belair can't reach.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! And her opponent from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
The Raw Women's Champion possibly taking one final look at her title.
Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different.
Knees up, had that telegraphed, but can it be capitalized on?
Countered it just in time. Oh, did you hear that?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ooh, that'll flatten you right out.
Oh, the knees caught him. Could be a turning point.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Crash. Champ's got the pin to retain. She breaks the count quick.
still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
She flips it back on her. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And look at a back suplex.
If you're taking on Asuka, you have to be relentless. You won't take her down with one move. It's about burying her under a barrage of attacks. The only way to defeat the Empress of Tomorrow is to completely overwhelm her.
Good advice. We've seen before what can happen if you make the mistake of giving Asuka breathing room to recover. She goes back inside the ropes. Boom! A drop kick.
On the mark. Grabbing the arm.
STO! Oh, what a kick.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
The ST mate! Oh, this is unique. Oh, man, what a counter! Great escape!
Striking with the axe kick.
Just stretching out the arm.
Can't lift anyone at that shoulder. It keeps getting worked on.
Ooh, swift takedown.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Take off. Diving shoulder tackle.
Kick to the back.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Here we go.
Oh, no!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Applied. Here we go.
Bulldog across the ring. Oh, dolly face buster. The champ not looking great right now.
Asuka used every ounce of fury she has with that move.
Break in the face.
My God.
Oh, God. Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
It's hard to predict what Asuka's going to do next. Her strikes are so fast, so sudden. As soon as you predict one, she's hitting you with another.
Ooh!
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's going to have to tap.
Hip-tossing her way out of a bad situation.
She's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Incoming.
Oh, she misses the mark.
All the way up.
Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
Incredible athleticism.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
floor.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Boom! Drop right across the neck.
Bianca's looking impressive.
I like this effort to overwhelm Asuka with a barrage of attacks.
And here we go. Single leg crab. What's he planning to do here? Roll him on his belly. Single leg crab.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Gotta find a way out of the single leg Boston Crab. Oh, wow, look at this incredible effort to get out.
Oh, roundhouse kick. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Oh, with authority. Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Oh, this is one of the most incredible comebacks that I think I've ever witnessed.
You're absolutely right, Michael Cole. This is what you call stepping up in the moment.
Oh, turning the tables there.
Both competitors showing how well they...
Asuka with the Asuka lock.
Legs are grapevine off the lock applied.
The STMATAP right here.
This is a terrible prediction.
Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. This snap suplex.
Hoisted up.
I think the champ's got it.
Makes the cover.
Try as you might. You just can't get the title off Bianca Belair.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Well, it's Bianca Belair, and she'll be walking away with the win tonight, guys.
These superstars took each other to the absolute limit.
Well, past the limit, I'd say.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Tag Team and the Raw Tag Team Championships. On the way to the ring, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, at a combined weight of 515 pounds, Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa, the
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
Give me a high five, Cole. Best friends forever.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 478 pounds, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
The Sami and Kevin show is here.
Yeah, I wish the Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens show would be canceled.
Well, that's because you've never understood what best friendship's all about. You've never had a friend, let alone a best friend.
Yeah, two of the most self-serving superstars I have ever seen.
This is incredible. It's inspiring. I love everything about this. I can only imagine how incredible it feels to be on this grandiose stage with your best friend. You've spent decades together, and now it all pays off.
One of these teams is going to have to work in unison from bell to bell if they want those tag team titles.
Tag team titles hanging in the balance in this team competition. On one side, we see Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa. And the other team across the ring will be Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens. Knife edge chop.
Oof, that'll leave a mark.
and now just rapid fire punches.
Oh, right in the arm.
Hit off the tag is Kevin Owens.
Getting tossed.
Knew what Roman had coming.
Boom, what impact.
Arm trapped.
One after the other.
Right,
oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
And out of the ring he goes.
Solo does not think they stand a chance against him.
Oh, red in there.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
Enabled to counter.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Oh, he's got him up high.
The following slam. It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Showing his determination there with that kick out. DDT.
Good God, that's devastating.
Just pounding away.
Enough already.
Sokoa just unable to stop this attack.
Solo needs to start reacting quicker. How are they going to hear after this match?
Here's the pin, tunnel on the line. No, he kicks out.
Doesn't go well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Working over the midsection, attacking those ribs and organs.
Right with the point of the elbow.
He's looking a little off balance.
Same page. They were on the same sentence with that fine piece of work.
Uh-oh. Cross body.
Whoa.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And he slides him back to the mat. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Targeting the throat there.
Pulls in for
yourself.
devastation. Moved at the right time. Right on the neck.
DDT!
And you can see the effects of that on Sokoa's face now.
Great thinking to stop Owens. Clean tag for his partner.
Some gas left in the tank.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Owens wreaking havoc.
This has become Owens.
And they just pin a tap for the championship. And he kicks out of the pin and one.
Wow. Nice clothesline. And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh, and a flex.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Oh.
Sammy predicted that. Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Finish handing out punishment in this match.
This could be a reality check for Sammy.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Oh, an incredible sit-up mat slam.
Comes in off the tag.
Some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Uh-oh.
Hits him with the counter. Now a pin for the championship. Absolute power.
So close, so close.
He gets sent down to the floor. This could be an opportunity. He's forever crossing. Oh, look at that torture there.
Insulting.
So here's the pin, top of the line. Oh! Now Zane sent to the outside with authority.
Able to give him the slip. DDT delivered.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Superstars continue to fend off defeat.
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
What a suplex. He gets tagged in. Yes, tag!
Oh, man, drop kick. Proving a bit slippery for them there.
Boom, nice.
Look at this, just what a barrage of stops.
Disorienting him. Sustained it.
Sami Zayn with a big boom.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline completely masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Uh-oh.
That unraveled on Zayn.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Big ball.
Going right after the neck.
Beautiful neck breaker.
In off the tag is Kevin Owens.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang! Oh! Answering back! Bam! Down he goes. There's a tag.
To the face.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
And neck breaker.
Goodness.
That was nasty.
Tags him in. Oh, God, that hurt.
Look at this. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
This is classic Sami Zayn.
Through the post, tornado DDT.
What energy. energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh! Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron. Hooked up. Backdrop suplex. And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
And Sami Zayn reverses it. That's not right. Somebody do something about that.
In off the tag is Kevin Owens.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Jarring impact. From behind, two point.
Shoulders down.
For the win. Kicks out after one. What a headbutt. Vicious.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Here's the arm wringer. Followed by the leg drop.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Tags in. Great reversal. Pin attempt for the championship.
He stopped the count for his partner.
One, two.
Oh, he's got him up high. The following slam.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Could they have in mind? Oh, this isn't gonna be good.
Oh, package pile driver. Brainbuster.
And set right. Oh, kick by Sami Zayn.
Has Sami ended it there?
Cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Set right out of the ring. To the kidneys.
Golly.
And Sami is looking to the crowd for some support.
I don't know anyone that's more deserving of some praise and appreciation.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
And tagged in is Kevin Owens.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Oh, misses the mark. Oh, jeez. Sokoa got him in his sights.
Winding it up.
Sokoa spike.
That's it. I think KO might be out.
He keeps his team in the match. Got it scouted. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
And he sends him into the corner.
Solely focused on
in the corner. Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Here he comes off the tag.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, fall to the back.
Hammering down on the knee.
He's tagging out. With the championship on the line.
You gotta be kidding me. This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Reigns to the outside. Close on the back of the neck. Legs caught. A sit-up mat slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Taking flight.
To the arm,
and the hits to the core keep coming. Vicious right forearm, and a well-executed move we just saw there. And he tosses it back in now. And that hit connects from Sami Zayn.
To the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Suplex. And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
I don't think Sokoa is aware of the danger that's coming. Longer his partner could have lasted.
Capitalizing on Sokoa's mistake.
ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there. No way Sammy recovers from that.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Oh, stop right in the hand. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
On the apron. The hardest part of the ring.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Risking permanent injury. Glad to be told that discretion's the better part of valor.
And we have new tag team champions. What a moment.
Here are your winners, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
And Sami Zayn helps lead the team to victory.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.